Hi everyone, welcome to the Final Destination Update video. This video marks the end of a journey we started on nearly a year and a half ago. As we continue to welcome back visitors to the destination, we have decided to update the format of this video for 2022. Next year, this series will be rebranded to Anaheim in a Minute. The 60-second monthly video will highlight all there is to do and see in Anaheim that month, encouraging locals and visitors to get out and support our local businesses. As we sign off for 2021, I want to wish all of you a happy holidays and thank you for all of your continued support you offer our destination, industry, and staff. Here are some of our favorite memories from this last year together.
One of my favorite moments of this year was the annual event. For the first time in 2 years, our community gathered. We heard from our stakeholders about exciting game-changing development that's about to happen in this destination. And it was just so great to finally see everyone face-to-face again for the first time in a while.
My favorite part of 2021 was Visit Anaheim's annual meeting. It was so great to see all of Visit Anaheim's partners back together in one place, talking about the community, talking about the destination, and looking forward to next year and beyond.
One of my favorite things from this last year was being able to provide key data insights to our partners to help them for their recovery for the upcoming years to come.
So this year in 2021, the best memory that I have, it was the destination forecast meeting because it was the first time that we all got together with our partners, that we got to see them. Even though we were wearing face masks, we all were hugging and really connecting with our partners. And that was a great way to really start feeling like we are moving forward in the right direction with their help, all together, working as a community. It was really to see not the virtual, but now the in-person interactions with them.
My favorite memory in 2021 was being able to say the Anaheim Convention Center is back. It was a day that our community and our industry was waiting for.
My favorite thing about 2021 is just coming back and seeing everyone back in person, especially in the sports department and sports industry. I love seeing all my colleagues back from previous years instead of doing Zoom calls. It was so exciting just to see them in person and just giving them a hug and everything, and just seeing their smiles on their faces in person instead of over a Zoom call.
One of my favorite memories from the last year was filming all of these incredible destination update videos. I have had so much fun filming and editing and going out into the community and meeting so many incredible partners and stakeholders. And though I am sad to see this series go, it has been such a truly wonderful experience to be a part of it.
Hope you enjoy some quality time with your family and friends this holiday season. We'll see you again in the new year. Yeah.